God sink me for this pittance. 1,000 reals for those maps. That's what? £100 at most. How's a man supposed to become rich in these times with a miser like Torres running the world?
Have you ever, you ever worked on a plantation before?
You know what I'm thinking? I'd like to see this observatory the governor's going on about. He said it were like a device that could follow people around and show where they were.
A ludicrous idea. Imagine my wife with such an advantage over me.
And imagine what a thing like that would be worth. Sell that to the right person and I'd be the richest pirate privateer in the West Indies. I'll catch you up, Bonnet. There's a sage in that house I must speak to, in private.
Hey, tu! Ancora di un film per cura celestiale!
acaban de liquidarlo. ¿Quién ha visto lo que ha pasado?
Mara. Y llegamos tarde como siempre.
¿Qué ha pasado? ¡Alto ahí! ¡Alto! Quiero hablar contigo.
Thank you.
bueno no sería importante.
¡Basta ya!
What is your true name, Rogue?
It's, Captain Pissoff.
Bianco Paul's Pissoff.
Where is this sage? Did you set him free?
I had nothing to do with that. Much as I wish I did.
Take him to the ports.
Send him to Sevilla with the treasure fleet.
Wait now! I delivered your treasures, didn't I?
You did, yes. But you robbed us of Duncan Walpole.
A despicable display. This Tusbutt is a ruined man, Caroline. Unfit for life on land, much less at sea. If he goes to the West Indies, it's you who suffer.
Father! Father! Come, love. Up with you now.
That old muckworm! He's wrong about me!
My hope is so.
You believe me, don't you? Can you not see me? Standing out there on the deck of a ship that's sliding into port. And there I am, a man of quality. With 1,000 doubloons spilling from my pockets. Like drops of rain, I can see it.